It's all about bringing diversity together. I think we cannot do cutting-edge research in a monoculture, so we need to bring people together across countries with different mindsets, different way of thinking, and by bringing those together in teams, this is, I think, the asset of TUM, and this is where also universities, research-driven universities, can benefit from, because they will be able to do better research than staying within their own silos.
So the Research Opportunities Week, short for RO, is dedicated to bringing international top-level young researchers to Munich and give them the chance to interact with host professors whose research they find inspiring and interesting. And this is, I think, a unique opportunity.
We all know that TUM is an excellent place for education and technology, but in this week, all the team has been trying very much to show TUM at its full colors.
That's a great section, because not only for scientists who do the research, but also they have opportunity to be the entrepreneurs. But also from management point of view, we can have the different trajectory to support the scientists to do the entrepreneurship. That's a great, wonderful section to be.
So we tried four types of view, from light to dark. For me, I like the light one, because when it gets darker, it's getting bitter, which is like drinking medicine. So
I come from biochemistry, which is biology and chemistry together. So from my background, it's very important that, you know, you've got people from different disciplines that come together to solve the world's problems. So I feel like TUM is exactly like that.
The take-home message is that it is possible to get in, and it's possible to grow here.
I think it's all about taking opportunities, and that's a great opportunity, which is quite unique in Europe. Where the university opens the door for the world, and take this week, come to Munich, and it would be great if I can meet one of you in the future here in a personal interaction, because the head of the university, the management of the university, is always personally very strongly engaged in this research opportunity.